Hey guys, and welcome to part 3 of Injustice 2. So last time we finished off Batman's chapter in the story mode, and now we are moving on to the next chapter with Harley Quinn.
Supposed to better care for the green. All he's done is remodel the concrete jungles of Gotham and Metropolis. Where I sit, there's not much difference between him and Superman.
You're a few cones short of a pine if you think your new friends care about the green.
Rod will keep his promises, or he'll be my next victim.
Oh, Red, why are you making me do this? Let me get you out of here, girl. We can team up again. Drive all the boys crazy, you know? Like the old days?
The old days were fun. But these days, I'm all business.
Let's do it. There you go. Yeah, I might have used it a little too early, but I mean, I'm not really efficient at Harley, so... Hey, a Freddy Krueger reference. And that's probably even more funny because Robert Englund, who played Freddy Krueger, voices him here. There we go. Okay, so now we are gonna end this part off right here and pick it up later, so yeah. Sorry about that. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, all that fun stuff. I will see you guys next time. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to take care.